Hello Jumpers and all the other YouTubers out there, this is me JumperGamer122 and today I will be playing some Origins Zombies. So, just to get it out of the way and just so all of you know, I will be explaining why I have not been making videos for months. I was focused on school, mainly because at the beginning of last school year, I had struggled with my grades. So I plan on making videos. I'll try making daily videos over the summer. I'll try my best and all that, but it's going to be... my parents, because they do not want me inside all summer. So, anyways, with that out of the way, I hope you all have a good day or night, wherever you are. Because I know not most, well, some people aren't from America, and that's terrible RNG. But I am not doing the speedrun of Easter egg. I know I will not complete the Easter egg. So, I'm pretty much going to be doing everything I would normally do for the Easter egg. How I would attempt to start it, because I am terrible with luck. There is something on my phone, so I'm just gonna do that and fix it. Fix the tripod. There. So, I like having around 2,500 points. At round two, it gives me time to open up these parts of the map. So then I can start saving up for everything else to get the ice staff early on. Rounds 3 through 5, I like to get all the parts. And you know what? While I'm waiting, let's pick that up. And this robot's coming. So cool. Is it this foot? I think it is. Yes, it is. Okay, that's cool. This is not cool though. Holy! I did not expect myself to get that. I thought I was gonna die. I'm like, okay, let's just call it a game. That's the video. Wrap it up.
I survived the fall.
And if you hear any noises in the background of that, my windows are open. And, I have a lot of family in this house.
You're under sustained attack.
I've actually been living with my grandparents and my parents for years now. I think 13. Because my parents guy who you moved out for like a year to go somewhere else, and then my brother was born.
Must find a way to survive this nightmare. Perhaps.
Is it gonna snow?
Machines may
okay,
fend
it
off the wretched hordes.
So normally, what I do on snow rounds is, I guess I'm gonna run past all of this.
Oh, come from beneath the earth.
All of those guys, and make my way to all the dig sites. So you see, that is what I call terrible luck. But because I am not speedrunning or that, I am going to take my time. And hopefully not die. Let's just say. This is what I'm gonna do. Round up all the zombies. Did not see you.
I am prepared to give my life for the greater good. Ammunition shared amongst us all.
I am using a tripod for this instead of someone. This is actually a lot better, closer, and sorry for that, that's my brother. And I might do 10-minute videos just so I can get more pre-recorded just in case I don't have time later this week to do it. I believe this one goes up. And now what I will do is go around and get the ice staff parts.
An armored vehicle may prove useful.
Unless that happens. Where none of these spawn in.
I never look gifts in life. This is the fun part.
I'm gonna start making my way back through here just so I can areas. So I'll probably keep going for 15 minutes or until round 5, whichever one comes first.
This part may prove useful to us.
But just because I am taking it nice and slow, I might end it at round 5. I mean, not round 5, 15 minutes. Thanks, Ty.
You're welcome.
That was my brother. I just had a massive brain fart where I could not think of. The words that I wanted to come out of my my mouth. I'm not gonna make it to that robot. So what I will do is this. Which this is where it gets risky. And you guys can tell me what other games you want. I will save up money to buy them.
My efforts have been rewarded.
What? Oh, yeah. Yes. So I have all three ice staff parts.
We cannot allow them to take area.
So yes, just tell me what games you want me to play. I will see if I can get them or if I have them. And I'll
with four pieces, I may uncover another means to defend ourselves.
So I already have that middle robot. I'm currently at 12 minutes, so I might be able to get through round four. So that if I'm ever stuck over here like I am now, what I'll do is this, is I will
the filthy rats you strength in numbers to their advantage.
So, and then this is where things can get interesting, because now I need to save up for the door, the excavation site, because I have everywhere else unlocked pretty much. And then this is what I do when I'm up here. I just go with this. We are at 15 minutes, so bye, and I hope to see you all in the next video.